good, everybody? It's Zach Hayes here with the Weekly Drop. This weekend, Japan's Mita and Korea's Kasina link with Adi and Converse, the return of the amazing Air Max Deluxe, and the three stripes upgrade their 1984 Micro Pacer. First up, Tokyo Lords Mita link with Adidas for a luxed out consortium pack, seeing the Taito Kings expanding and advancing their NMD and the forever classic Stan Smith silhouettes. Mita keep the fundamentals of the timeless tennis shoe, but go in on the classic upper with premium materials, lateral zipper, and indulgent detailing, including geo-coordinates to the Mita and Adidas headquarters. The NMD gets a similar level up, with the TS1 model getting an all-new lacing system on the prime-knit chukka-style upper, finished with a cage print to match the Mita aesthetic, all on top of the Adidas Boost Tech. If you need these ASAP, tap the chip at Highs and Lows or Sneakerboy on the 14th. Like Kobe to LeBron, the Micro Pacer has leveled up and modernized into the Future Pacer, showcasing the 2018 evolution of the 1984 Smart Shoe. With the Micro Pacer's DNA still completely evident, the Future Pacer shows it shares genes and characteristics of its NMD family. Adidas Boost Tech lays at the foundation of the new silo's futuristic stylings, minus the original's failed computer chip feature. The upper strays from the shiny construction of its predecessor and opts for a 3M leather, nubuck, and K leather composition. These drop midnight on the 14th at Adidas online and in-store later that day. Korean outfit Kasina celebrate their 20th year as an enterprise, taking the heritage One Star and Chuck 70 Converse cuts and applying their approach that was birthed in skate culture. Both silos get a premium makeover with tumbled leather uppers, contrasted with pinstripe stitching and black-red hanja panels. The midsole stays monochrome clean as always, then caps off with a translucent sole. These are a Converse online exclusive, so have your cards ready at 10 a.m. on Friday the 13th. The Air Max Deluxe gets a retro this week, with the 19-year-old tech beast getting an OG colorway drop. Based off the Air Max 97 design, the neoprene upper keeps the bloodline visible, with the woven indents donning the original photo blue and black, while the midsole gets the wolf grey treatment, offset with the forever classic orange peel air unit. Air Max heads, you know the deal. These are out on the 12th at Lower Grounds, Subtype, and Nike. Good luck this week, and for daily updates on Australian sneaker info, like the Weekly Drop on Facebook and Instagram today. That's all the info for this week, but hit subscribe to stay a step ahead of the game and check us out on Facebook for daily sneaker updates.